Are we ready to worship the Lord this morning? Are we ready to worship the Lord?
Yes, we are ready.
Hallelujah. Shall we just begin to worship the Lord? Shall we just begin to praise Him, to give Him praise, to give Him honor? He who has made it possible for us to be here again.
Thank you, Lord.
Brethren, it's not by our minds, it's not by power. It's not by our wisdom, it's by the grace and the mercy of the living God. Shall we lift up our hearts to God Almighty? He is the King of Kings, He is the Lord of Lords. He is the Alpha and the Omega. He is the beginning and the end. Beside Him there is no other God. He is the author and finisher of our faith. He is the Bishop of our soul, our Redeemer, our Savior, our Provider, our Protector. Without Him, we are nothing. The only difference between us and the dead is the bread. That bread that is put in us. The dead cannot praise God. They cannot worship God. But we have the opportunity. Brethren, we call the praise right now. We have the opportunity right now. We have it.
God,
to thank Him, to praise Him. Oh, Father, we bless your holy name. King of glory, we just adore you, O God. We thank you, we worship you, we lift up your name above every other God. You are the mighty God. You are the ancient of things. You are the lion of the tribe of Judah. You are the King of kings. You who have the hearts of the king in your hand. You made the heaven, Lord, from the earth is your sister. We worship you, Holy God. We worship you, Holy God. We thank you for the breath of life. We thank you, Lord, for the grace. We thank you, Lord, for the love. We thank you, King of glory. We adore you, Holy God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We thank you for the sacrifice that you have made. Oh, Father, we thank you for the righteousness. Thank you, Almighty God. Hallelujah to your holy name. Hallelujah to your holy name. Hosanna to your holy name. Oh, Father, we bless you. I want us to be in the attitude of praise and worship this morning. Just lift up your hands. Just forget about that thing. Forget about it. The Bible says, it said, seek you for the kingdom of God and His righteousness. And all that thing, all these things that is occupying your mind, it be added to it. So right now, seek God, worship Him, forget about what is going on around you. Just be you and your God, just you and your God. The Holy Spirit is here. Father, we thank you. Just lift up your soul,
Lord.
Lift up your eyes to Him. He is faithful. He is faithful. He is faithful.
Hallelujah, for the Lord of the mighty.
why you are alive. That is why you are here. That is why you can move your hands. That is why you can move your feet. That is why you are here, here, and you are here. Because of His grace. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.